Hello guys, my name is Tuba, welcome to CFX channel. If you wanna watch more video like this always, stay subscribed. In this video, I will try to show you set default tab in Task Manager in Windows 10. Okay, let's go, begin quick tutorial. Right click the taskbar and select Task Manager. Open the Task Manager, go to Options, click Set Default Tab, and choose the one you want as the default from the list. Next time you open the Task Manager, the default setup will show automatically. Okay, that's all. Please subscribe to CFX channel. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up and you can comment. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.